Our Arrow Light Scouts have come to the end of the Cub Scouting Trail, and they will now start down the trail of Scouts PSA, the trail of the Eagle Scout. To symbolize this transition, they will cross the bridge from Cub Scouts to Scouts PSA. Before you are the stanchions that represent Cub Scouts and Scouts PSA, you'll see there's a gap that separates you. This gap must be filled in with the recognition and knowledge of what this Scouts PSA program is that they are about to begin.
We begin with the Scout Oath. When a Scout raises their hand in the Scout sign, the three fingers stand for the three duties they promise to uphold as a Scout. Before you pledge yourself to any oath, you must know what it means. Our Scouts will now present the meaning of the Scout Oath.
Religious leaders teach you about God and the ways you can serve. You do your duty to God by following the wisdom of those teaching every day and by respecting and defending the rights of others to practice their own beliefs.
And my country.
Help keep the United States a strong and fair nation by learning about our system of government and responsibilities of citizen and future voter.
And to obey the Scout Law.
The 12 points of the Scout Law are guidelines that can lead you toward wise choices.
To keep myself physically strong.
Take care of your body so that it will serve you well for an entire lifetime.
Mentally awake.
Develop your mind both in the classroom and outside of school.
And morally strength.
To be a person of strong character, your relationships with others should be honest and open. You should respect and defend rights of all people. Be clean in your speech and actions and remain faithful in your rule.
The gap is closed, but it would still be very hard to cross. We need to add something with substance that will give the Scouts something on which to stand. We add the virtues that every Scout agrees to have and keep when they recite the Scout Law.
Loyal.
Hey. Scout is true to their family, friends, Scout leaders, school, and nation.
Scout is helpful.
A Scout cares about other people and willingly volunteer to help others without expecting payment or reward.
A Scout is friendly
to all. They are brothers and sisters to other Scouts. They offer friendship to people of all races and nations.
A Scout is courteous.
A Scout is polite to everyone, regardless of age or position. They know that using good manners makes it easier for people to get along.
A Scout is kind.
A Scout knows there is strength in being gentle. They treat others the same way they would want to be treated. For a good reason, they do not harm or kill anything.
A Scout is obedient.
A Scout follows the rules of their family, school, and troop. They obey the laws of their community and country. If they think these rules and laws are unfair, they try to have them changed in an orderly manner rather than disobey.
A Scout is cheerful.
A Scout looks for the bright side of life. They cheerfully do tasks that come their way. They try to make others happy.
A Scout is thrifty.
A Scout works to pay their own way and to help others. They save for the future. They protect natural resources. They carefully use their time properly.
A Scout is brave.
A Scout can face danger, although they are afraid. They have courage to stand for what they think. Or if people laugh at them.
A Scout is clean.
A Scout keeps their body and mind fit and clean. They choose the company of those who live by high standards. They help their home and community clean.
A Scout is reverent.
A Scout is reverent towards God. They are faithful in their religious duties. They respect the beliefs of others.
And with these, the Scout Oath and Scout Law, we have built the bridge that leads us from Cub Scouting into Scouts PSA. At this time, I would ask the representative from our Scouts PSA troop to please come forward and welcome our Scouts into the Scouts PSA program. Realizing that Scouts PSA program, much like the Cub Scout program, depends on the active participation of the Scouts and their parents, we ask our parents to cross over with their Scout as they are called forward and recognized.
Huckleby. Tommy Atchison.
Audience tonight, this same honor awaits you.